Oh, hi there. I'm Mr. Charles, and this is the What the Bloody Hell Show. We're going to do five YouTubers that were so stupid. Five stupid? What do you mean? Go Jack the Monster. Hey, what did I tell you for recording in this living room? I'm just making a prank video, Dad. I don't care. Shut off that freaking camera or I'm going to smack it off your goddamn hand, Dad. What's the button do? Hey, do not touch that. That's... Dad? His video was released like 6 years ago and he was sentenced to jail. And this is the photo of him. Do you see? This is the photo of him. Look. Now Carl Barrison, known as Angry Lion, he's gonna make a shitty video of saying the N-word in front of a cop. Now he's gonna get arrested. He's gonna get a lot of views. Oh, let's go. Yo, what's going on, Mop? Whoa, you can't say that word. What word? That word you said was racist. You know what? You're under arrest. Get down the ground. You're under arrest. Stop recording! Let's go. Have a nice day in prison. Shut the fuck up! Now, Mr. Phillips, the woman in the ponytail is doing a vlog at the destruction area. What the hell are you doing? I'm doing a vlog. You can't stand over there. Why not? I'm just doing a vlog for my fans. You got to move. Why? What happened? The electricity just went off! Well, does that continue tomorrow? Yes, I think so.